Jimmy Klinger from Wiconisco, Pennsylvania. Wiconisco, Pennsylvania. It's from an Indian name meaning a wet and muddy encampment. Honest to God, it's right on the sign. There's about 900 people in the town. It was founded in 1839. First Edsel out of high school, and I still have it. I bought it in 1962, and now I have five Edsels. It's like Pringles, you just can't have one. And once you drive them, especially the 59, they really drive and handle nice. It's like driving a modern car. Except you have to be careful. You can't pull into any service station and say, fix my Edsel. We do have fun with them. I drive them all over. I just drove in from Pennsylvania, northeastern section of Pennsylvania this time. 2 years ago, I drove my 60 Edsel out to South Dakota, and then to Omaha, Nebraska, and then down to Memphis, Tennessee next month.
I've seen people from California here and Nebraska.
The car from California actually is housed in Pennsylvania, and he flies in and drives it to the different shows. And there is a woman from California here, and Dave from California. And sometimes we have people from Aruba, England, Germany. They come over for the shows. So we love our cars. Have a lot more than this. This is a small, not I wouldn't say small, but a medium gathering. Mm-hmm. When we had the 50th anniversary, we had close to 200 Edsels.
So what do we have here, Mike?
Well, we got this bunch of Edsels. Things that I have noted are the colors, which I think are quite unique for cars, turquoise and off-whites, and pinks, lavender blues, powder blue here. We have. I think the colors did them in. I kind of like the Edsel. I noticed that they changed the body design over the years. I thought there was only one body design for Edsels, but 59 and 60 had a couple of different body styles, the Cruiser and the Ranger. Very interesting. Takes me back to my childhood days, seeing the Sunday edition with the new Edsels coming out. Everybody was excited about the Edsel, and it's, yeah, the old excitement blew over real quick, though. 3 years, it was gone.